Well, welcome back here. You know, artists are another part of the population hit particularly hard by this pandemic. Most rely on a crowd or, you know, an art exhibition to keep their work alive.
WCPO 9 News reporter Whitney Miller spoke with a pair of local artists who have found unique ways, though, to reach their audience.
In the digital age, most everything is done on a computer. So with a pandemic looming, these artists had to get creative.
My friend who is a painter, you know, his medium is mostly dealing with acrylic paint. So when it comes to translating that to physical goods, there's just like a lack of knowledge and awareness.
Antonio Wooten is the owner of Artists Need Lunch Money, an online brand that's dedicated to helping artists from all mediums make a little extra money.
And it just stuck because it's real. I think that we are all very much familiarized with the starving artist narrative.
He works with painters, photographers, and during the pandemic, he's even helped musicians get their work digitized and printed on apparel and merch.
At least with apparel, you know, you sell enough hoodies that equate to what may have been worth a painting. You're still able to create some source of income.
Wooten's team is selective with the artists they choose, and the money raised in sales helps those artists who'd otherwise need a live audience to promote their work.
This whole pandemic is just a big wave, and we can either let it crash us or we can ride it.
Artist and creative director Dylan Graves had planned to release his latest work, The Chrome Collection, this fall in an in-person exhibition.
What we thrive off of is experience and, you know, having our audience be able to see these works in person rather than, you know, just on the screen.
But because of the pandemic, he pivoted his efforts and is in the process of creating an online virtual gallery show.
The pieces stand out on their own, but it's also about, you know, just being able to see it in a gallery setting, and then the audience can rotate the camera and they can look at different pieces.
When it's done, you'll be in a virtual room checking out his work that he says reimagines the goddesses of liberty and justice. Artists Need Lunch Money is constantly working with new artists, and they occasionally drop special merch for a limited amount of time. Dylan Graves, he's expected to launch that virtual gallery later this month. I've linked their social media and their websites to this story on WCPO.com. Reporting Whitney Miller, WCPO 9 News.